Now we're going to show you another example that we discovered this year. This is a patient with neurofibromatosis. The patient did not have Lisch nodules, but look at these little dark bodies that you can see on transillumination. There's three of them in the area of the ciliary body, right there. Although we don't have proof of this, we are highly suspicious that these represent neurofibromas within the ciliary body. There's some more off to the side.